It's an honor to serve as your governor. While they can be second-guessed, I've made the hard decisions that have saved the Hope Scholarship, saved lives with criminal justice reform, funded education at the highest level in 50 years, created 300,000 new jobs, and balanced four budgets without raising your taxes. My opponent's false attacks, camouflage for his 4 years of no accomplishment and no leadership. But that's just Jason.